the imperial family of Japan is considered to be the longest-running monarchy in the world, with a documented bloodline dating founded back to 660 BC. That's 2,682 years ago. The current Emperor Naruhito ascended to the chrysanthemum throne on May 1, 2019, and became emperor upon the abdication of his father. So, did you know that?